What's the story on these? Look at these quick counts from Mark Johnson, the referee. You know, we saw him walking in earlier at the same time as Creative Control on the way to the ring.
Call it right now, baby. You get that over there. I'll call it right now.
And he's cutting Goldberg off at the pass. He won't even let him in the ring. Do me a favor, Hoobie. Keep your eye on that referee, Mark Johnson.
Okay, I'll do. What is the music?
You know what that music is. You don't need to identify that.
Oh, the reality is coming.
Yeah, Rowdy Roddy Piper, and he sees what's going on with the officiating in this match.
This is very confusing.
Piper in a confrontation with referee Mark Johnson. Obviously, Piper not happy with either the cadence of the count from Mark Johnson. Oh! And Creative Control just nailed Bret Hart. Piper's had it up to here with Johnson.
Piper tried to be the referee in this match? What is this?
Well, I think we don't have a referee now after Piper just took him out. All four men in the ring.
I think Roddy Piper is the referee now. Mike, who's the referee?
Spinning neckbreaker by Goldberg.
Oh, it's coming. Boom.
Of course,
it's
Piper's
coming.
The referee. The one more,
it's coming. Boom. Oh.
Hart and Goldberg working in perfect tandem as a team.
Two finish maneuver at the same time. This is great, man. This is really nice.
Jackhammer. One, two, three. Count from Piper. We've got new tag champs. New world tag team champions.
This is unbelievable, Mike.
Bret Hart and Goldberg, the two men who
That's
will meet
the
for the world's title at Starrcade.
That's the way it should be.
They're now tag team champions of the world.
This is going to be a tough tag team, man.